是谁为爱世人愿舍身？这礼物化作活存的心灵，幸福是接受和活出这礼物的真谛，教我学习爱到同时就如遇见主。人一生最遇赶，艳阳纵使多耀眼，如若没爱，仿佛天空阻隔了光线的障漫。请洁净我心眼，长留着爱的恩泉，清澈璀璨。
摇滚乐一向都被视为是狂野愤怒的音乐，随着澎湃激情的节奏，将心中的怒火对社会的控诉发泄出来。骤雨听起来，摇滚乐似乎同天主教宣扬仁爱和平的精神相距十万八千里，但是原来两者是可以共为一体。Dave Wang 王慧琳47岁，是一对天主教摇滚乐队 Critical Mass 的发起人兼主音歌手，但他还有另一个重要的身份，就是九个仔女的爸爸。 Dave 每朝5点多起身做运动，7点开始为当日的大学课堂备课，而这一朝 Dave 忙里偷闲，和九个仔女一起吃早餐，共聚天伦。Dave 和太太 Jody 自小认识，大学时期开始约会，经历多年来的拍拖阶段，之后在1987年结为夫妇。
We're almost next door neighbors. We lived in Saskatoon, 3 houses away from each other. And so I knew of her family and I knew of her ever since she was very young. But it wasn't until she was in university that, that I asked her out.
I think that to share our faith and to share our faith as a family is really important. You know, it's our love for the Lord, it's our love for the church and the sacraments that is really, you know, the glue that keeps our family together. You know, sometimes we're scattered or we feel like we're scattered in a million different directions, but we know that, you know, it's Sunday, we're all going to be at Mass, we're all going to go together.You know, it's going to be, you know, it's Lent, we're going to go do the Stations of the Cross. You know, it's Wednesday night, we're going to be praying the Rosary tonight. So those kinds of things, you know, really keep us together as a couple and as a family.
Dave 和 Jody 感情深厚，一首 Mary's Song 更加成为两个人的婚姻主题曲。
Through my womb, he came to us.I held him close, I held him with love.
A star shone bright, angels sang praise on high. To follow his will is all that he asked of me. This is how we wanted it to be.
I wrote Mary's Song quite a few years ago, and it's a song sung from Mary's perspective about Jesus' life. And I wrote it particularly with Jody in mind to sing it, and so it was on our album Completely, and she does a marvelous job on it, singing as Mary.
今時今日，雖然在全球出生率正在下降的時候，Dave 和 Jody 在23年的婚姻生活里面带了9个小朋友来到这个世界，因为他们相信每一个仔女都是天主赐给他们两夫妇的宝贵礼物。
Every child is a gift from God and every child is eternal. You know, when you stop and think about that, this child is an eternal soul who's going to be in heaven with God forever, God willing. you know, that's just, there's no price you can put on that, you know. And the Catholic faith really helps us to see that's the values that are important. It's not about what size of house you can have or how many vacations you can have. You know, your children are eternal, and that's to have a soul that's going to be with God in heaven forever is without a price.
One of the most difficult things raising children, it doesn't matter if it's 1 or 9 or 19, is trying to be consistent. And we struggle with that. I mean, I'm more strict, she's more
lenient.
So, you know, there are struggles. And that's where the faith part comes in, that no matter what, we are on the same side at the end of the day. But, you know, it's, you know, we're not going to try and pretend to be the perfect, you know, everybody agrees, you know, all the time. We go through our struggles, and like I said, there's no easy way to raise 9 children. So a lot of it is learning as we go.
17岁嘅 U， 身为大哥哥，对下有8个细佬妹，有时父母工作太忙，都要担当起照顾细佬妹嘅责任。
I love my brothers and sisters a lot, even though we fight sometimes. But I think everyone does that. We get along pretty good. We really connect through sports because we all share the same interests in both hockey and soccer. And now I'm driving them around places and we go watch each other when we can and support each other playing sports, and I think that's really how we, one of the crucial things that keeps us happy and not fighting.
Yeah, I definitely do enjoy being in a big family. Like, it's got its disadvantages, right? But like, every time I come home from hockey and I'm tired, I come home and then I feel loved, and I feel like God's watching over us, and yeah.
佢哋九个仔女一直相处得好和谐，除咗系因为 Dave 同太太悉心教导之外，原来 Dave 亦都好着重子女喺体育方面嘅培训，唔单止有助健康，仲可以令兄弟姊妹更加团结。
Sometimes there's so much sports. But the one thing that they always do is they always go to Sunday Mass. It doesn't matter how busy they are or how many games we have or if they're in another city. Our kids have never missed Mass because of sports. So it's interesting because some of their friends, they'll say, well, we don't have time to go to church because of sports. Well, I don't think many people can say that they're busier than we are with 9 children playing sports, and yet our children never miss Mass. And we hope they could be an example to other children in that way.
養兒育女綿乾碎濕，唔係一件容易嘅事，何況係要養育九個仔女，而且全部嘅仔女都係由 Dave 兩夫婦喺屋企親自教學，亦即係 homeschooling， 為嘅都係要悉心培育同埋鞏固佢哋嘅天主教信仰。
Today in school, there's so many pressures and so many influences other than the churches. So one of the reasons we homeschooled is to give them a Catholic influence and to give them a strong basis in the faith.
We really like it that the kids have the opportunity to be together. It's, again, another opportunity for us to spend time together as a family. The kids are together. They're together with us as well. So we get that big part of the day all together as a family. You know, we're fighting, we're eating, they're playing. And it really nourishes their friendships with each other as well. I always say to the kids, you know, one day when you're grown up, you're not going to remember who was your best friend in grade 4, but you're certainly going to still have your sisters and your brothers with you.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dave 逢星期三晚都会在屋企举行玫瑰经祈祷聚会。这个 Rosary 的小组由 Dave 和 Jody 在15年前创立，目的是要鼓励身边的朋友一起热切地祈祷。
Well, I met Dave and Jody about 15 years ago. A mutual friend told me about the fact that they had the rosary in their home, and so we met them that way, and that was, like I said, about 15 years ago.
Initially, when I came to the Rosary group, it was to get to know some of the good Catholic girls that came here. But then I found a deeper meaning, and I really came back into my faith.
Actually, you started praying the Rosary 2 days ago for the first time. You've always prayed it, but it was the first time in 55 years.
55 years?
And Mom said, I waited a long time for that to happen. And I said, yeah, 55 years in a stroke. That's all it took.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
You want to show them how you can say it? I'll say the first part. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. Here's now at the hour of death. Amen.
Catholic faith, 没有我这种faith，我就很容易会 get distracted, get depressed. 可是万一我有这 Christian faith, 我是我 always 有 hope, 我 always 可以 trust in 上帝可以帮忙我，不管有什么种问题。
Dave每朝8點半離開屋企上班，本身係工程系教授嘅佢，除咗要上課，仲有做研究嘅工作。作為樂隊主音嘅Dave，生活咁忙，練聲就唯有喺揸車嘅時候啦。Lord
help me understand, only you know what we need. Lord give me the words to say, I will follow you. So take the lead. I was sobered by what she said when she walked through the door.
其实Dave至少是在一个充满音乐的环境之下成长，屋企每日都不停播放 Beatles 的歌声，令到 Dave 在摇滚乐的世界里面成长。主要他很小的时候，他也是蛮喜欢音乐哈。
然后慢慢大一点，到了小学、中学，他就一直蛮喜欢的。他喜欢听那个 Carpenter 啊，各种不同的那个 rock music 啊，还普通的 music 他都听。他对 Beatles 哈，不但喜欢，他还喜欢唱，然后他喜欢听。他那个时候很小的时候，他哈不但喜欢唱、喜欢听，他为了 他的喜好，他的那个 hobby 哈，他把他几乎所有的 scholarship 都买的音响，为了就是要听要唱这样。玩一段时期后，就
out of day， 他就我们现在还有你的那个跟我们的他弟弟，他不喜欢了就给他弟弟跟我们他的那 equipment。
他要 update 他的 equipment 这样。
standard 很 high 的。
呀，哈哈。